Hey guys, welcome back to Kev's Doodle Magic. As you can see here, I already had some lines drawn down on the paper when I decided to start recording, but I wasn't actually at my desk to start with, so this first part was all filmed on my phone on a Samsung Galaxy S5. I mean, the camera quality is great. I'm just not happy with the lighting, but from here on out, it's all done at my desk, so it should look a lot better. The idea behind this one was to basically try and do like a mandala or whatever it's called, and do a lot of Zentangle patterns and just keep repeating them. More of a practice thing than anything really. I just the one concept I wanted was this smoke to be going through this circle on the right hand side, make it look like a vault door was being opened. And I think it does look like that. You'll see at the end once it's finished. I'm going to put some music on now, so I hope you enjoy it. If you like this channel, then please subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.